Push P. Yeah, push P, turn me up.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to my new video. Here we have the to-do list. And it's looking a lot better, right? No problems, nothing like that. I guess the only part would be the fact that it doesn't work. So I moved stuff around, let's look at the files. You know, I got rid of the problems, the errors, no cycle dependencies. All the files are defined before they're used. The functions, they're defined before they're used. But yeah, the app doesn't work. Here we have, I had a lot more files, but now I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's not that many. Of course, I do have my CSS files, but they're completely, well, this one's not empty. That's just a reset CSS, but the actual style.css is completely empty. But yeah, so I have 8 JS files, seven of them, either they don't depend on any external sources, for example, dependencies. It depends on folder. Either they don't depend on external sources, or they depend on files that don't depend. So for example, folder. This one depends on folder, but folder doesn't depend on anything. So it's not like a cycle. And everything's clean. I call these the non-contaminated ones. This one is a contaminated one because this one's, it's fragile. It reminds me of the solid principle, but since it's such a big file, it's kind of like 200 and something, maybe 300. No, it's 200. Such a big file that I'm trying to move stuff around and I'm having trouble, so that's what's going on right now. But yeah, it doesn't work, so I can click on the default folder. I can, you know, do that. Let me try to add a to-do. To-do one doesn't add it. Read properties of null. So I believe that what's going on here, just off of this right here, before I look at it, it doesn't add it. It's not read. Oh, I think it's this right here. But yeah, it's not adding to the add button. So that's happening. That's not happening. It does work. Okay, so the back button does work. What else? Let me reload it. It doesn't add folders. Nope, doesn't add folders. Let me reload it. And even, like, it just doesn't work. So what I did, what I'm gonna continue on right now, I look for this button right here. Folder add home button. Folder add home button. Folder add home button. So that is folder add home button right here. Let me make sure. Folder. Okay, so that's folder. So now that I can highlight it, I look at where it is. That's what I was doing yesterday, and I'm having, like, for example, right here. Oh, you know what I should do instead? I should do this right here. I should add that. I did that for a long time, but I'll show you guys right now. So I'm gonna do this right here. Folder add button. Maybe it's null, like, a lot of the times it's just null, meaning it's not assigned to anything. But I could assign it. I could assign it. I could assign it. Let's see what's going on right here. So if I, let me just click it. Or, damn, I might have to do it twice. No? All right, I have a lot of these, probably like 10 of them. So I have this one. It appears a lot of times. So there's that one. There's this one here. There's this one. But they don't print out, you know? It's like, it doesn't work or something. So let's see if, Oh, I did add it here. This, I think that if it didn't work, at least this top part would work, but apparently not. So let's keep going. Folder add a button. Let's add them right here as well. But if that didn't print out, like I said, that just might not work. I do have another solution though. Let's see. I think this is it. It's only up to 10. Last time I checked. Okay, so yeah, that's it. I could do something else. Let me see if that works. If that doesn't work, then... Yeah, okay, so that... Okay, so let me click on it. It's there right now. I just don't know why it's not working. Let's see. List folder home. ID folder add home. ID document query selector const. Is it because it's a let? I mean, because it's not a let. Let's just double check. No, nothing. All right, so the other solution would be to grab it manually. But since it's not being called, maybe, maybe it's not being, I don't know. Let's see. Let's check again. Folder add home button. Let's check it again. Where it appears. Folder div as button. Folder div as button. I don't really need it as button. I just need it to be called, you know? Folder's length. None of this is actually working though. Folder back button, it works. Maybe it's this down here that doesn't work. Page form add to do. Let me see real quick. CLG, actually I might have it. Oh no, I don't think I have it paste anymore. All right, I copied. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just do it manually. Was it folder add button? Folder add button, yeah. Wait, let me make sure I don't have the same names, and I don't. No. Nope. All right. Page form add to do. All right, let's see if that's going down. Cause it may not be happening. So maybe that's why. Okay, it is. It is working. It does go through it. Does it also go through this though? Display to do form home. Does it show the click? The event listener or no? We already checked that. See if it works. On click, maybe that's what. On click, null. Null. What about this one? This one here, no. How do you check that for this one? No. Here. No. How do you check this here? I think I just need to print it out, huh? Let me list home. List home default. Let me just print that one out. So I'm actually gonna just remove. I'll do this way. Oh no, I can't just print it out. Documents. Query selector. Boom. Alright, let's print them out. Alright. So So why is one white and one is blue? It seems like one is working and one isn't. Why is that? Is that what I need to do? Do I need to... Maybe if I manually add them. Folder add button. It's the same thing, it's just using a variable. Let's see if there's a difference. There is a difference. Why? Oh well. I'm gonna end it right here. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good ass day. Peace out.
Even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night. Search!